Girls, thank goodness you're here. We have an emergency.
What is it, Dame Elsbeth?
Behold!
Aww, a bee!
I'll take care of it!
Don't you dare! That is no ordinary bee, and no ordinary ruby. It's the priceless Ruby!
I'm confused, but that happens a lot, so it's okay.
The ruby is our most prized artifact. But this morning, disaster struck when our high-tech security system broke down.
Someone shoved a meatball sub into it.
Mmm!
No! Not Without the security system, anyone could be lurking in the shadows, ready to steal the ruby. So, I need you girls to watch over it until the security system is back online. Until then, trust no one.
Ugh! So we're stuck in this museum for the whole day? I can already feel myself learning.
I don't see a problem, as long as there's no emergency in Townsville. Hello, Mayor?
Blossom, there's an emergency in Townsville! Cthulhu, the unstoppable eldritch monster, is destroying the city!
We'll be right there!
So?
We gotta stop Cthulhu from destroying Townsville.
Yes! Thank goodness for evil! We're on our way!
No! We already promised Dame Elsbeth we'd guard the ruby. We'll have to take turns. Bubbles and I will go fight Cthulhu. Buttercup, you stand guard.
What? No, come on. Let's decide by age or something.
Fine. Bubbles and I will go fight Cthulhu. Buttercup, you stand guard.
What? Bubbles isn't older than me.
I'm counting mentally.
Ugh.
Bye, Buttercup!
Fine. I guess I can watch the stupid ruby. She did say someone was gonna try to steal it. But who? Just have to be on the lookout for anyone suspicious. Suspicious.
Yes, yes, there it is.
Sorry, bub, but no rubies are getting stolen while Buttercup's on watch.
Steal? Why, I would never. I'm a gem aficionado.
Well, you certainly look fishy to me.
I'll have you know that thieves are most often the people you least suspect.
Low, 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 low.
Like a baby! Freeze, you thief baby!
Oh, wow! So shiny!
I don't think so, buddy!
Hey, cool ruby.
Get away from that!
Does anyone know where the bathroom is?
Don't even try it, pal! Oh, jeez. Seems anyone could be a threat. Looks like I'm gonna have to kick it up a notch. People, let's keep the line moving! Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold it, bub. What do we have here?
Just some gum.
Just some gum?
Yeah, right. Didn't think I'd figure out what your plans were with this, huh, Barry?
To chew it?
And then to construct it into an exact model of the ruby. Then, you'd distract Buttercup with the old look-a-me-do. And bam! You'd switch the ruby with this gumblebee. Bam! You've been caught, son! Take him away, baby!
Come on, Buttercup! Can't we? Jeez, why is this baby so strong?
See that, people? Ain't nothing getting past me, so don't even try it, folks! All right, sir, step on through.
Yes, right. No problem.
Hold it right there.
Cthulhu is tougher than I thought.
Whoa. We got a protocol here. You gotta go through the new security system first.
The new security system? Wait, so it's fixed?
Not quite. I tried getting the first sandwich out with a second sandwich, but I don't think it's working.
Wait a second. Why is there no one here?
Oh, that's because I arrested all the unsuspicious people.
I still need to go to the bathroom.
You're welcome.
What? Why did you do that?
To keep the ruby safe, obviously.
Buttercup, you're being paranoid.
Well, then you're welcome for my paranoia because it works.